It's a very, very simple game. You don't have to do anything. You just need to listen to my voice. Okay? Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. And the game is the game of gratitude. So I'm going to list things I'm grateful for. And to make it even funnier, I decided to do an A to Z list of things I'm grateful for. What do you think? Are you ready to listen to this long list? Perfect, perfect. So, just to make sure, are you comfortable? Okay, I'll just wait a few seconds for you to be very comfortable. Yes, move in the right position. Okay, good. So let's start. The first letter, so A. I am grateful for ASMR videos. Because they are so relaxing, and well, I imagine for you it helps you relax, and for me, well, I feel good knowing that I am creating something that helps you relax. So I'm grateful for ASMR. Also because we meet thanks to ASMR. Then let's see, letter B. And I have one. I'm grateful for books. I mean, I'm not someone that reads a lot. And I'm trying to push myself to read more. Not because I don't like to read, it's just that sometimes it's difficult for me to create a bit of time to read books, just because I have so many things to do, and sometimes I even, I don't know, just I start doing things and then it gets so long, and at the end I don't manage to read. But still, I have this target to read at least 12 books per year. So one per month, and to alternate Italian, English and Spanish, so just to practice a little bit those languages. Then let's go to letter C. Letter C, letter C. Ah, I'm grateful for chocolate. Yummy, 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 yummy. I love chocolate. Every type of chocolate. Well, maybe the spicy one, no. But I really like dark chocolate, milk chocolate, white chocolate. Oh my god, and sometimes it really goes in the periods. And maybe there are some periods that it's like white chocolate, white chocolate, white chocolate. Others it's like dark chocolate, dark chocolate. But I can tell you that, like, the Magnum one, my favorite is the almond chocolate. Yum 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 yum. Then let's see. Letter D, letter D, letter D. Well, I'm grateful for dancing. I mean, I don't go often to dance, but sometimes Sometimes I find myself dancing alone at home. Maybe when I'm cleaning the house. So I put some music and then I start dancing. And I think it's very soothing things for the spirit and the mind. Just listen to music and let your body moves by himself. So I'm grateful for dancing. I mean, I would like to be able to dance like professionally, but you know, I should have started earlier, much earlier. Then letter E. Well, maybe this one it's a bit, I don't know, not very unique to say, but I'm grateful for electricity. Come on, without electricity, we wouldn't do almost anything of what we are used to nowadays, no? The mobile, the computers, the videos, the ASMR videos, YouTube, internet, basically everything. And just not that, everything at home. The fridge, keeping food, cooking, basically everything. So I'm very grateful for electricity. Sometimes we give these things for granted, but if you think about it, we are so lucky. Then letter F. Well, this one I have two. So I'm grateful for friends and family. Or maybe better say family and friends. So I'm not able to think of a life without families and friends. Maybe because I'm lucky, I have a nice family and I'm attached to them. And I don't have so many friends. I'm not one of those persons that have a lot of friends, but I have very few good ones. And I'm grateful to have those people in my life. Letter G. I have it. Gym. I'm grateful for gym. And let's say everything that you can do, like active activities, sport activities, any type of activities you can do. I'm grateful we have gym, because for me, apart from stay fit, stay healthy, it helps me also for my mind. I noticed that if I spend a lot of time maybe at home, not really moving, I feel a difference with my mood. So I see that the more I'm active, the better my mood is, and the more I want to do, and the more energetic and optimistic I am. While if I'm not moving, maybe I stay home, maybe I also work from home, so I don't go to the office, I start get very in a very bad mood, going to depressed mood, and I don't like it. So I'm quite grateful. Letter I. Well, maybe this one is very similar to letter E, but I'm grateful for internet. I mean, if I remember when I was young, we didn't really have internet, or at least we have it, but it was not so common. And it was not like 24 hours like now. Come on, you couldn't have all the information that you can have now. It's something completely different supposed to be used. No. Even though for something, I prefer a little bit of how we were before than now. But come on, internet is so useful. You just need to use it properly, in a good way. And now that I think about it, I forgot a letter. I forgot the H. So let's go back to H. And I think that I'm grateful for hugs. I love hugs, I love hugging people. Actually, when I was younger, so during my university time, I was a hugger, so I was hugging everyone. I had a friend, a very, very good friend. I mean, we are still friends, but we don't see each other because we live in two different countries and even in different time zones. But we were hugging all the time. It was amazing. Nowadays, I don't hug a lot and not as much as I did before, but I still like hugs. I much prefer if a friend give me a hug rather than give me a kiss on the cheek, because I don't know, for me it's much more intimate, a hug rather than a kiss. Then, let's say J. I am grateful for jokes. I love jokes. I make a lot of bad jokes. Bad jokes for the others, but for me are very good jokes. You know, those that you just made them and then you laugh, and maybe you are the only one laughing, but at least you are proud of your joke. Because the most important person in your life is yourself. So I'm quite concerned that I make myself laughing, and so I'm grateful for jokes because they brighten the day, especially if maybe you have some bad days and someone make a joke. It's much, much nice. No, just have a night laugh. Letter K. Kindness. I mean, sometimes what we really need in our daily life is kindness between each other. Maybe even something very simple that can make a big difference. So maybe help your mother, your father, your partner, your sister, your brother, or a friend doing very something simple. I don't know, taking out the garbage, or washing the plates, doing the dishes, something very simple. But you have to be kind. I like kindness. Letter L, so let's just follow this type of feelings and emotions. So I'm grateful for love. Love. And same of kindness. I wouldn't imagine a life without love. Well, maybe I'm grateful for life as well. No, come on, we are here because we are alive. So I'm grateful for life as well. So love and love. Love, the most powerful force that connect all of us. No. And I think it's also family, friends. Love is the most powerful feeling in the animes, movies. Like if the main character is almost dying, but something related to friends, family and love, poof, powerful, and win on everyone. Then, let's see for M. So let's follow the example of D. So music, I'm very grateful for music. Grateful for music. Even this one, I'm not a person that listens to music like all day, all time. I know people that need to put some music as soon as they wake up, and then music all the time. Sometimes I really like to listen to music, and then when I turn off, I really enjoy the silence. It's like that music helps me being in a good move, in a good mood. At the end, I like to listen to music, and I like many type of music, and also help me appreciate silence when the music stop and you are like, ah, peace of all my sense. Then for nature, and I love like to walk in a green space. It can be a garden, it can be a forest, it can be anything that is in nature. Where I live, there is really, really a few nature, and I don't like at all. And also I think that nature gives one of the most beautiful art masterpiece. Like take a picture of a sunset, the color of the sky are like for me are undescribable. Well, without words, when I see something as beautiful as like a colorful sunset, or the color of the trees in autumn, come on, it's something that not even the most beautiful painting can express all this beauty, the beauty of nature. Letter O. Oranges. I love oranges. Yum, 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 yum. When I was in middle school and high school, my mom used to prepare fresh orange juice after lunch every day. It was so good, so good, so refreshing. So I really love orange juices. Well, even eating oranges, but it doesn't have the same feeling, you know, less refreshing than when you are so thirsty and you're like, I really feel like a cold orange juice. Then, letter P. I'm grateful for pillows. Pillows. Come on, when you are so tired and you go to bed and you have a very soft pillow, oh, so nice, and you just lie down on your pillow, you are like, oh my god, I love it. And also I'm a hugger while I'm sleeping, so I like to hug a pillow, a cushion. No, actually, the pillow and the bed, it's called cushion. No, it's pillow. And so, when there is a very soft pillow, oh, so nice to hug it. Wow. those with like real feathers that are very fluffy and soft. Amazing. Then letter Q. Q. Okay, for definitely I'm not grateful for Qs. Letter Q. Say that I'm very grateful for quiet time. Yes, when that moment that you really need to just unwind and stay chill and relax and stay in a place where it's all quiet, no noise, no people screaming and talking and the sound of the traffic and blah blah blah. So quiet time. Letter R. I'm grateful for rain. I mean, I know that sometimes rain can be like very dangerous when it rains a lot, but the sound of rain, it's so good and so relaxing. Like when you go to sleep and it's raining outside. Amazing. When you wake up and there is the rain and you're like, oh, thanks God, I don't have to do anything and I can stay in bed enjoying this sound. Of course, it's nice when you are inside if you have to go outside and it's raining, or maybe you are on holiday and it's raining. It's a bit annoying. Letter S. I would say I'm grateful for, yes, what I said earlier, sunsets. I love sunsets. They are so beautiful. I saw such amazing colors in the sky that it for me is breathtaking. Yes, much more than sunrise. I don't know, the color of the sunset are amazing. Letter T. I'm grateful for teas. I love drinking tea. I'm not a coffee person. I don't drink coffee unless it's something that has like a little bit of coffee, I don't know, some latte with a bit of coffee, or ice cream coffee, or frappuccino, or something like this, but I don't drink coffee. I do drink teas, and especially herbal teas, infusion, rather than tea, like black tea or green tea. I mean, I do like green tea. It's just that sometimes they give me too much energy, and so I try to drink more herbal teas. I do love fennel tea. Oh my god, that's so good. Or chamomile is so good as well, and the smell of chamomile, oh, every time that I open the little bag and when inside the tea, the first happy smell, the little bag, like, smell it and then drink it. I mean, you have to try. Letter U. I'm grateful for difficult, unexpected surprises. I mean, how nice is to have an unexpected surprise. Even something very small, it doesn't have to be something very big. I'm not a materialistic person. And even just a flower or very nice. V, letter V, letter V. Vacation. How nice are vacations? After you are working, and then you got 1 week of vacation, 2 weeks of vacation, and you go somewhere abroad, even just chilling at home, but usually I prefer to travel and discover new places. Amazing. I love vacation. W. I'm grateful for warm socks. You know, when during winter your coat are so fit. I mean, my feet are always cold. And so you wear those big and fluffy and warm socks. You're like, so nice. I like to feel warm on my feet. Yes, so I'm grateful for warm socks. Now, eggs. I have no idea about eggs. Well, it's not written like, it's not, I mean, the real letter is not X, but sometimes we write it like this. So I'm grateful for Christmas, that it's, you know, written Xmas. Grateful for Christmas, it's such a lovely holiday. And I don't know, it's very magical, especially in those places where it's snow, and spending time with the family, and the Christmas tree, the lights in the street, the decorations. It's so, I don't know, I don't remember the word, but it warms your heart. Heartwarming, I don't remember. So that letter Y. Why? I'm grateful for you. Yes, I'm grateful that you are here with me and you watch my videos. So thank you very much for this. And at the end, letter Z. I have no idea. No, I have no idea. Nothing comes to my mind. So let's do this. Tell me in the comment something that you, me, everyone could be grateful for that start with Z. So help me to find a word for this, because I have no idea. Nothing comes to my mind. But it comes to my mind another thing for the letter M, because I was saying about music. Yes, but I think I'm even more grateful for massages. Oh, so good. Especially massages. I love massages on legs and feet. These are my favorite ones, legs and feet, rather than, you know, the usual back. Feet and leg massage are the top of the top. And that's it. So this one was my long list of gratefulness things. Things I'm grateful for. And remember to tell me one with the letter Z, okay? Perfect. So for now, I'm saying to you goodbye. I will see you soon in a new video. And That's it. I'm sending you so many kisses and so many hugs. See you. See you. See you.